This is one of the pathognomic patterns of Hashimoto's thyroiditis, which is frequently misinterpreted as a nodular goiter. The thyroid is ectonormal with several patchy hypokagenic areas. The hypokagenicity index is around 30%. The borders between ectonormal and hypokagenic areas are sharp and not blurred.